Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Marasov, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Tangled Shore, a lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, and pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
Tangled shore. A long...
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. Huh. Well, that's gotta be something. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. We fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your friend came. Our sword.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Petrevenge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
But why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore.
Thank you.
has the power to resurrect dead fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
So Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petravenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
God. You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
What is this, y'all? I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch, then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?
Deal?
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Aldrin he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right.
I am the supply, and I make the demands. One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? Have an eye for craftsmanship. You may go. How regrettable. Ah, well, business is business.